Hi, we're here at Nalcon from Microsoft Security Response Center. We had an amazing opportunity to connect with the hacker community here. Our selling point was the bug bounty program. We had an opportunity to encourage a lot of security researchers to take part in our program and collaborate with a lot of folks.
What we also wanted to do here is to answer those queries people have about how Microsoft life is and what is the culture there and what are products they use, how they use it, basic queries around the workflow or probably daily operation, different queries about breaches, how we respond them, and how we tackle those specific things, how we share with the community in those areas. So it was a nice experience in the last 2 days. It was quite insightful and it was also a lot of good questions, a lot of good talent, a lot of good people, a lot of good talks. It was really insightful the last 2 days. It was nice.
I had an amazing opportunity to talk to some of our tech leaders in here. And this year what I noticed was that there was a lot of women in cybersecurity that I had a chance to engage with, and that was a very inspiring and uplifting moment for me.